morning, everyone. How are we all doing? My name is Paul, and welcome back to another daily video. Now, we're on our way to Cars and Coffee Liverpool. Yesterday's video has just finished uploading, now on the move. But let's go ahead, let's finish the drive to Cars and Coffee, and I'll speak to you in a little bit. So that's Cars and Coffee over with for another month. Basically, I didn't film an awful lot, as I was there to have a good laugh and a joke with the people I was there with, met some nice people, and just have a good time basically, and I've definitely done that today. I spoke to quite a few people today about cars and stuff like that, which I fully enjoyed. So yeah, so today was just all about having fun. I took a load of pictures. If you're not following me on Snapchat, link at the end of this video or in the description down below, and you'll see most of the, hopefully if you're within the 24 hours, you'll see most of the pictures that I took yesterday on my phone through Snapchat. There's more on the Cars and Coffee Facebook page, which is also linked in the description down below if you want to go and check that out. And yeah, just basically enjoyed myself, I had a good time, I feel a bit more refreshed, I'm ready to film this week's videos. I'm looking forward to them. I didn't get to film the video at the end like I had planned because the weather was awful. The wind would have just ruined that video completely. Even though I had the muffler on the microphone, it would have just killed that video off. So I'm going to wait for a better day and then we're going to do it then. But for now, guys, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to end today's video here. As literally, I'm just going to edit this video ready to go for tomorrow morning. I've bought a few more Nintendo Switch accessories from the Asda, which will be coming in the Nintendo Switch video, possibly this weekend. Then again, no, maybe the weekend after, as this weekend is going to be for my top 5 Android apps. So maybe the Nintendo Switch video will come the week later, or I may put it in the middle of the week. Not too sure yet. I'll keep you up to date though with the daily vlog. But thanks very much for watching, guys, as always. I do really appreciate it. All the support has been absolutely superb. I'll see you all bright and early, 5:30, tomorrow morning. Well, I'll see you at 12. But I'll be up at 5:30, ready to go to work. But thanks very much for watching, guys. I will see you all tomorrow for tomorrow's daily vlog. Take care, guys. I'll see you later.